ಜೀವತಂತ್ರ ಸ್ತ್ರೀ ರೋಗ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಬಾಹುಬಲಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾಪೀಠ ಜೆಬಿ ಮಂಡಲ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರಾಮೀಣ ಆಯುರ್ವೇದಿಕ್ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ತೇರ್ದಾ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಬಾಗಲಕೋಟೆ ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಡಿಐಸಿ ಡೈಲೇಟೇಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯೂರೇಟೇಜ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರುಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ದೆಮ್ ಬೈ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ 3rd ಇಯರ್ ಜೆಎನ್ಸಿ ತೇರ್ದಾ ಡಿಎನ್ಸಿ ವಿಚ್ ಅಟ್ ಒನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಕಾಮನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಆಪರೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೀಜರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗೈನಕೋಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ವಿಚ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಟು ಸರ್ವ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ನೋಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಥೆರಪಿಟಿಕ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ For abnormal uterine bleeding, it can be done in obstetric and gynecological region. Now we will see the instruments arranged in the chronological order of use. Sponge holding forceps, sim speculum, anterior vaginal wall retractor, pulsellum, uterine sound, Hegar's dilators, uterine curette form forceps.
Myself Kalyani Doni. This is a sponge holding forceps. In DNC, it is used to application of antiseptic solution for a purpose of a painting at the operative site. It is commonly used to grasp and hold the sponges or the swabs during any medical procedure to swab out the cavity that is a vagina and pelvic cavity. Its gynecological uses are in abdominal hysterectomy. It is used to retract the bladder for packing the vagina to control traumatic and postoperative bleeding. Its obstetric uses are to hold the edges and angles of the lower segment in lower segment cesarean section, to catch the cervix for exploration after instrumental delivery. To identify this instrument is a 9-inch long. It is having a round shaped terminal ends with the transverse serration on its inner aspect. There are the catches and the finger grooves at the handle.
Myself, Dhananjayadis. This is a sim speculum. It is commonly used to retract the posterior vaginal wall. But it also can be used to retract the lateral and anterior vaginal wall. Uses of sim speculum. It is commonly used instrument in obstetrics and gynecology. Its gynecological uses is used for the inspection of the cervix and vagina to perform the minor procedure over cervix and vagina. Used to operations through vaginal routes. Its obstetrical uses is to perform examination during pregnancy for diagnosis of the pregnancy. It is used in procedures through vaginal routes and during pregnancy. To identify this instrument, this either a single bladed or double bladed metal instrument made up of stainless steel and present in different sizes.
Myself Smriti Mane. This is anterior vaginal wall retractor. It is used along with sim speculum to retract anterior vaginal wall. Its uses are same as those for sim speculum, although it is used in all cases. It is particularly used in cases of laxity of vagina wall. It can be used as blunt curette while evacuating retained products after second trimester abortion. To identify this instrument, it is a long, narrow metal instrument with oval fenestrated ends. To hold set at angle of the shaft.
Myself Ankita IT. This instrument is Valsellum. It is used to hold and retract tissue during a cervix surgery. In gynec uses are it is used to catch the anterior lip of the cervix. For example, taking the EB, sounding of uterus. To test the degree of uterus by traction with the Valsellum in case of prolapse. During a vaginal hysterectomy, to hold the cervix to give a traction during a hysterectomy. In obstetric uses are it is meant for a gynec use. It is also used to catch the cervix pregnant patient for a various procedures during a early pregnancy. As it gives the firm grip without much trauma. Example, suction MTP, D&D. To identify this instrument, it is a stainless steel instrument with a length of 20 cm or more. Its blades are slightly curved near the end. Blades have got a vertical teeth at the tip which interlock when the instrument is closed, giving firm grip on the cervix. It is applied with the concavity facing towards the symphysis pubis, so it does not obstruct the operative field.
Myself Saurabh Bhakre, this is uterine sounder, used to confirm the position of the uterus. To note the length of the uterocervical canal, it acts as the first dilator and to sound the uterine cavity in case of the IUCD with measuring threads, to differentiate a poly from the inversion. Identify this instrument. It is a 30 cm or 12 inches long metallic instrument with the handle at end. It is a violin shape. It graduated inches or centimeters from on it. It indicated a distance from the tip and it angulated at the distance from the.
Myself Masin Desai. These are Hegar's dilator.
In DNC, it is used to dilate the cervix. It is mainly used to gynecological operation. It is necessary prior to using uterine curettage or also used in biopsy. Its obstetric uses are to induce cervical dilation in order to gain entry to the interior of the uterus. It is also used in drainage of the locomerita and suction evacuation. Dilatation with Hega dilator, it is slightly difficult but less chance of the perforation as only tip is to be beyond the internal os. Then we see how to identify this instrument. It is less curved, quite solid instrument. It is tapering at end. It is either single ended or double ended. It is less curved but solid instrument. It is tapering at end. It is either single ended or double ended. There is a number of instrument which indicate the maximum external diameter in mm. Single ended are available in a set of 25 having diameter from 2 mm to 26 mm. Double ended are available in a set of 12 having diameter from 1 mm to 24 mm.
Myself Shital Patil, this instrument is uterine curette used in DNC to clear out tissue that remain in the uterus after miscarriage or heavy bleeding. Also used in gynecology as to remove a molar pregnancy instead of normal pregnancy. To take an endometrial sample in case of infertility. In obstetrics, used in DNC operation 1 week following evacuation of hygienic hormone. In TNE operation, the blunt curette is used as uterine wall is very soft. To identify this instrument, it is made up of stainless steel, usually 25 cm long, having two loops, one is sharp and one is blunt, are 4 to 10 mm in size, angled to the central shaft. Shaft has transverse ridges in middle portion for better gripping. Sharp loop is used for obstetrics, while blunt loop is used in gynec curettage. To identify this instrument, it is made up of stainless steel, usually 25 cm long, having two loops, one is blunt and one is sharp. They are 4 to 10 mm in size, angled to the central shaft. Shaft has transverse ridges in middle portion for better gripping. Sharp loop is used for gynec, while blunt loop is used in obstetric curettage.
Myself say verbal, this instrument is a open forcep used in TNC to grasp, hold, manipulate and remove tissue from inside the uterus. In gynecology, used during procedures such as cesarean section, hysterectomy and uterine repair, and are also sometimes used as a hemostat. In obstetric, used to minimize the injury of uterine or if accidentally grasped. To identify this instrument, it is a long straight forceps with spoon shaped ends having longitudinal slits on it and there is no catch on the handle.
If you have liked this video, please share, comment and like it and subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming videos.